This is how men get an erection. If you look a little closer, you'll see that this nerve is the one that's controlling the sensations. There's actually two of them. There's the one on the left and there's one on the right. It's called the left dorsal nerve. Here's a question though. Why is it that sometimes you cannot get it up?